So this is Damage Control defending the tag team titles against Liv Morgan and Tegan Nox. Oh. Oh, Bayley getting involved. But Bayley gets sent over the barricade. Who was that? Wait, who was that? A hooded person just went after Tegan Nox. A hooded person just went after Tegan Nox. Who the hell was that? Moonsault by you, sure. 1, 2, 3. They're still champions. Who the hell was that? A hooded person went after Tegan Nox. As soon as Tegan Nox sent Bayley over the barricade. I really want to know who that is now.